I got a New England Firearms 10 gauge, which scares the crap out of me, but I'm gonna try it out. My father bought this when I was a little kid, and I'm 35 years old now, and I have never, ever shot this gun. And we'll fix see what it's gonna be like. But anyhow,
it's got that.
Like I said, New England 10 gauge, 3.5 inch full choke. Breakover, single shot. Got the whatever they call it, some kind of recoil.
Recoil spring.
Spring, I guess you call it.
Yeah.
Extra recoil pad, which I need about 3 more blankets between me and it. There you go.
All right. Anytime you're ready.
I'm not ready.
Remember, keep it tight and snug on your shoulder.
Ow.
Why is your arm hanging down?
I don't leave the mark.
There's all the bees.
Oh,
there you go.